This game better not be hard.
Okay. So this will be your right hand?
Right hand.
Left hand.
Left hand.
Oh, this is so cool.
Can't really see my feet, but I sure feel like I'm going down.
Down! Fudge this thing.
Oh, it's sick.
Let me know if you feel motion sick at any point, because yeah, that is definitely a factor in these things. Yeah. If you pull it off, you can take a break.
Oh, go away. What, is that to be a customer?
Yep.
That's creepy.
Oh dear, I made a huge mistake.
Go away.
Oh, look at this dead guy. Stop going to sleep. Okay, here we go.
It was a good experience. Like, I actually felt like I was in a car.
Just seems so real. It actually feels like you're actually moving.
It felt real. I felt like I wish I could like just feel like if I had the gun in my hand, but it didn't. But, like, I had the controls, obviously. You know what I mean? But it actually felt good. I liked it.
I was hoping like more the resolution. You know, it's more like real, realistic. You know.
Like, you have to understand, like, still realize that you're in a cartoony world where there's floaty robot heads.
I can see how people would, like, not like it because it's so close. Like, I don't know. I thought it was cool, though, because the closer it is, it's, like, actually, like, everything's around you. Like, that's actually what you're seeing. Like, you can't see anything else. So, it's awesome.
All right.
Do anything you want to do before we go.